A Cape Coral family is mourning after learning their missing relative was found floating in a canal just two blocks from their home.
65-year-old Jim Smith suffered from multiple sclerosis and used a wheelchair to get around. Our camera was there today as the police pulled that wheelchair from the canal off Southwest 2nd Avenue. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke to Smith's sister and caretaker about what happened.
This family is obviously distraught. They reported him missing Sunday evening, and they were told by police it was his body found in the canal.
A family is heartbroken.
I saw the badge. I knew that they had found him.
Police say a man found the body of 65-year-old Jim Smith floating in the canal behind his home on Southwest 2nd Avenue, close to Gleason Parkway. Jim's older sister, Cindy, had reported him missing the day before.
It takes everything out of you. I don't have him anymore. I don't have any other family other than my kids and grandkids.
She's been taking care of her brother for years after he was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in the mid-80s.
It's a horrible disease and it just doesn't get better. It's only going to get worse.
Cindy says he was bound to his power chair, a motor wheelchair, which police recovered from the canal this afternoon. Jim was known as a social guy, and one neighbor says he'd sometimes see him riding through the neighborhood on his power chair.
He was always out wandering around in his little wheelchair, talking to people, or just going up and down the road.
But police are still investigating how Smith died.
Police have yet to release details in their investigation. As for Jim's family, they're now planning funeral arrangements. Live in the control room, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.